Either I'm killing the kid, tell him to come up, or they're stupid. What do you think?
Well, I do think you were right about Roberto Luongo. We don't have a pack away, but just say
he you can see I'm a man of many, many talents. While we're here at the morning skate, as you can see, L.A., I'll tell you, New Jersey, they about to get win tonight right off the bat. Brodeur and Quick, two of the best. You'll never get any better. We're going to start with Martin Brodeur. Let's go. Kids, keep your head up at all times, especially when you're cutting into center ice. Don't get into those trolley tracks. If you do, this is what can happen.
necessary.
Some great goals. Now you kids, watch how these guys make a little move, they freeze the goalie. You can't always walk in and blast it, you know.
Yeah, do you in a little tunnel? Now he's got him in more trouble. McKinnon scores!
Tavares with a beauty. Hey, I saw him play for the Marlies when he was 14 years old. Ever notice all these beauty backhanders? I'll tell you something, the playoffs have been great, but the first round is always the best for me. You know, the ratings in the USA were the highest ever, and you know why. All right, first round, let's go. And you know, last year's playoffs showed, just get in the playoffs and anything can happen. Yeah, you know, and as the old saying goes, you get a hot goalie, he can take you the whole way. You know, if you want to win the Stanley Cup, you got to pay the price for 2 months. It's war. Like a warrior or what?
Score! What a shot by Albertson.
goaltending, and you can go all the way. Look at this. Everybody wants to win, and there's something like being a winner. But I'll tell you one thing, there's no heartbreak than losing OT in the seventh game.
Adam Henry has it. He scores! Double overtime!